And you know what?
This last statement.
Yeah, I agree. But even for us, it looks contradictory from even the side of the Reading shoulder, because they're not guilty, but they're giving money back. So what are they giving money back for? If they've worked for that money, what are they giving money back for?
I tell you, they gave back £10.
£10.
Right, and you know why they gave back £10?
Go on.
Because Abdul Ina said, just give something, just to make it look good. They wasn't even on it. They was like, we haven't done nothing wrong. They never made no tawbah. There was never any tawbah that was made. There was never any admittance of taking false money. There was never any admittance of...
But it says that in the notes that was sent, you know, there was a little note sent out from after the Twitter meeting. They kind of acknowledged that they... I don't know. I mean, unless that was just a...
Which not to that.
After Tooting, they released a documentation saying that we were free from this, and we were negligent of something, and we gave back what we thought was...
That's what I'm saying. What I'm saying to you, and they mentioned...
That's deceptive. You make us think, okay, you got something to be guilty of, but now you're saying that it was like, just give it to make it look good. I don't know, man.
Suggestion. Right. I mean, they wouldn't let me come to the meeting.
Okay.
Right.
Okay.
But they felt pressure to do something. I wouldn't have given back nothing because you haven't done nothing wrong. I go, yeah, but they were saying that, you know, they were saying that probably you better give back something to make it look like you have some remorse. I'm not giving back nothing back because you go,
if you're not guilty, if you're not guilty, what are you going to give something back for it? You said
that's the point. What I'm saying to you is,